Hello, everyone. Today, my friend Marcia is at her friend's house. She says it is beautiful. I want to see this house. Here we are. Marcia, I am in the kitchen. It is a beautiful kitchen.
It is beautiful. We cook in the kitchen.
I eat in the kitchen.
We relax in the living room.
I relax in the living room. Marcia, let's go upstairs.
I am in the living room. I relax in the living room.
Now you try it.
Anna, where are you?
Marcia, I am in the bathroom. I wash in the bathroom.
I am in the bedroom. We sleep in the bedroom.
I sleep in the bedroom.
We sleep in the bedroom.
I wash in the bathroom.
Now you try it. Say where you are.
Hello, everyone. Today, my friend Marcia is at her friend's house. She says it is beautiful. I want to see this house. Here we are. Marcia, I am in the kitchen. It is a beautiful kitchen.
It is beautiful. We cook in the kitchen.
I eat in the kitchen.
We relax in the living room.
I relax in the living room. Marcia, let's go upstairs.
Are you?
Marcia, I am in the bathroom. I wash in the bathroom.
I am in the bedroom. We sleep in the bedroom.
I sleep in the bedroom.
To ask a question, use a rising tone of voice.
Anna, where are you?
A statement with a rising tone becomes a question. You are in the kitchen?
Now you try it. Say, you are in the living room with rising intonation.
Questions can change word order.
Are you in the kitchen?
Now you try it. Make your voice go up at the end.
We usually use a preposition, like in, with a location. Some locations, like upstairs, have no preposition.
I am upstairs.
I am in the kitchen. Now you try it.